Hi friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Susan Reeves. In today's video, we will talk about how to draw easy mushrooms for beginners. We will use simple lines and shapes to make these beauties. Mushrooms are beautiful and they are very different from one another. To draw them, keep in mind the way the caps, gills, and stalks are. The caps, you can use circles, ovals, and even a triangle shape to make them. Their gills are simple, small curves underneath the caps, the ones you can make in opposite directions. The stalks are thin on the top and wide on the bottom. Don't forget to add some shading and details to your mushrooms. Now it's time to create something cute.